why this is on my card, because Heidenheim versus Augsburg is not one that like just flows off the tongue. But when you dig a little bit, there's massive value to be had here on a few different markets. Heidenheim, a +138, Augsburg, +175. Straight away, you look at, there's a number of +127 for over 3 goals. Heidenheim, a +110 to score twice. Can definitely see that, because Heidenheim, a little bit like Darmstadt, I throw caution to the wind and they'll have a go. Augsburg, they've been round the block, seen it, but they'll be turning up thinking there's 3 points on offer here, because Augsburg are +125 to score 2. Alex, go first. Is this a game where we could see both teams scoring twice?
It's really interesting. I mean, again, Heidenheim, oh my God. Yeah, I think that Heidenheim can be backed at home. I mean, there is no reason why not to back these newly promoted sides at home against teams like Augsburg that are in a bad form right now. +138, I would even take them with PK at +108. I don't know. I don't know what to say about goals, but... yeah, probably Augsburg. Heidenheim looks like a team like Darmstadt in a way, right? So yeah. I think, yeah, goals. Yeah.
I think Heidenheim a value at home here. I've not
this
picked
is,
it.
This is what I'm thinking. This is what I'm thinking. Like Heidenheim to win and both teams to score something. You know?
Yeah, listen, you get massive price on that, or you're overcomplicating it. Because I tell you what Heidenheim will do. They'll test out their resolve from the first whistle. They will be like, okay, listen, we're not going to just play it around at the back because we're not going to show you any respect. And Augsburg, they're one of them teams that will go, okay, if that's what you've got, we'll match fire with fire. Stinch, it looks right. Like this is another possible draw around the +260.
Yeah, I wouldn't be backing Heidenheim at +138. I can understand why you might want to, but I think if you want to get Heidenheim on side, you just back them to score 1.5 goals at +110. I know it's a bit shorter than them to win, but again, I think we touched on this the last time, the last show, the Friday night game was Gladbach v Mainz, right? And we were discussing the merits of whether to back Gladbach or whether to back Gladbach over 1.5 goals. And I think this is a similar sort of spot. This to me just screams goals. And the reason that I wanted to get involved in this game was that it was the... At the time of selection, it was the highest odds available for over 2.5 goals. And so really, really easy selection. Very similar to the one I had in the previous show. I backed Augsburg, Darmstadt over 2.5 goals. So it's Augsburg again against another newly promoted team. And literally neither of these sides can defend. But they're also doing quite a lot of stuff that surprises me going forward. So that gives me confidence. I mean, you look at Heidenheim. 25 goals in 7 games, you know, it's over 3.5 per game. Augsburg, there's 27 goals. It should be mentioned that Augsburg have sacked their coach and brought a new one in, so you might see some changes. But having said that, I'm still happy to go along with a goals-based bet, because I think Heidenheim could ultimately contribute by themselves. But at the same time, you'd expect some upturn in terms of the player performance from Augsburg, given they have a new manager to sort of impress. So they might actually work in our favour in that respect. But I mentioned earlier on, we're at Bundesliga this season, 3.52 goals per game after 63 matches. Again, I don't expect that to be sustainable, but we know from previous seasons that the Bundesliga average is well over 3 goals per game anyway. Both of these teams defensively are massive faults in them. Heidenheim conceded at least 2 goals in 6 of their 7 Bundesliga games back. So if you're betting them to win, you're thinking you might need to get them to score 3. So you're better off just focusing on goals in my mind. And Augsburg, you go back to the back end of last season, they conceded at least 2 goals in 9 of their last 10. But in terms of going forward, both of them are getting away a lot of shots, which is really impressive for teams that are... Yeah, these two are both relegation teams this season. They're both, in my mind, will finish bottom 5, maybe even bottom 4. But Heidenheim averaging the 6th most shots at home this season. That's the same as Leverkusen. So just goes to show you, that obviously not the same quality, but they're still getting shots away. And in my mind, if teams are having shots, you know, you've got deflections, goalkeeper errors, VAR handballs, etc. And Augsburg averaging the 6th most shots away from home already with 13. So, Yeah, again, I'm seeing this sort of basketball match, so I wanted to back overs, and I decided to be a bit more greedy and go the same route as Alex, with throwing in both teams to score, and it boosts the price up from -140 to -110. So, yeah, I'm hoping that it basically lives up to the billing. It's a Sunday afternoon game, so there'll be a lot of eyes on it. So I'm hoping it delivers.
I think Heidenheim scored twice at +110. That's also a way to go. But again, it's one of them games where probably you take the money line out of it, as everyone in the chat seems to have an opinion here of it's just goals. Don't go for Heidenheim to win. Don't go for Augsburg to win. Don't go for the draw. Just go for them both to maybe score a couple of goals. At +125 for the visitors, +110 for the home side. You're going to definitely show profit. Let's have a little look at the official picks.
Yeah, I mean, Flash, it's not often you get plus money in the Bundesliga for teams score over 1.5 goals, right?
No, exactly that. Exactly, especially when they've both got evidence and form for scoring goals. Both teams scoring over 2.5 at -110. Okay.